Okay, this is my lightning quick overview of touch typing for academic success. And you have no idea how hard this is for me to do because I could talk for an hour easily on the benefits of touch typing. So if a student can type proficiently, the first thing you need to know is it is so much quicker than handwriting. A lot of the students that come to me write between 7 and 10 words per minute. Now I can get these same students typing 30 words a minute plus inside a month. So they are able to type 3 or 4 times faster than they can write, which is a huge advantage. Other students can write as quick as 20 words per minute, but they too can learn to type much quicker than that. I'm not the most brilliant typist in the world, far from it, but I consistently do 45-50 words per minute. So even though I don't have any problems with writing at all, I can type at least twice as quickly as I can write. Now that means if you're doing homework, you finish it quicker. More importantly, in formal exams, these are always a test of speed. They are not just a test of knowledge. If you have a 3-hour finite period and you can type double, triple, maybe even 4 times quicker than you can write, you've got a better chance of getting higher grades because you're just going to get more of your knowledge down on the paper. So straight away, typing can be much quicker than writing. But also it can really improve the quality of the work. Now, this isn't necessarily in exams. This is just doing homework. But obviously, it's much easier to revise from an A grade piece of homework than a C grade piece of homework. And typing can really improve the grade students achieve in homework. And this is what I'm going to really struggle with getting down into a 2-minute slot. I've identified 8 areas where it can improve your grades. Straight away, it is legible. And so a marker cannot give marks if they cannot read or decipher that what's written. And it's so sad if children have the information, but it's lost in bad handwriting, so it's legible. Secondly, we all know about spelling and grammar check. And yet I have another video that teaches you something about how to use spell and grammar check, and that might surprise you. So that's really worth checking out. Thirdly, we know that it's easy to amend anything that you type. And very often the children that struggle to get information down on paper are the ones that reorganize their thinking. And if they're writing it, they've got to cross it out, do arrows, or maybe start again. But cut and paste facility makes it really, really easy to do this. So fourthly, even if you don't use a mind mapping package, you can use the ideas behind mind mapping as you type. And that is, you can brain dump all the information at a high level really quickly, maybe just have the headings, and then you can go back and add information under the headings. And then as you clarify your thinking, you can reorganize the order in which you put stuff, which is really, really helpful, but you can't do when you write. Something else that not all students are aware of is word processing packages really help with their vocabulary. So just a right mouse click can open up synonyms or even thesaurus. And again, the students that I'm working with often struggle with limited vocabulary when writing. So that's a huge help. But the best and most helpful thing, the thing that I use all the time, is if you type your work, you can have it read back to you. Text-to-speech functionality enables you to listen to what you've written. And when you listen, you can hear mistakes that you cannot see when you read your own work. And that, even if that was the only thing that you got out of typing your work, that would make it worthwhile, because it really helps students to correct and hand in a much better piece of work. Once students can type, it opens up lots of other functionality too. So there are products that you can buy like Grammarly that can really improve the quality of work because they make suggestions of how to make your work just so much more impressive. And the other thing that I really love and I use all the time is you can easily cut and paste information from your homework, from your notes, into revision packages like Quizlets, so quickly and easily you can turn your homework into games that you can play to help you revise, which is really helpful. I hope you agree with me that if a student types their work, there are so many different advantages. And the other thing to be aware of, definitely here in the UK, being a laptop user for doing formal exams is not that hard an access arrangement to get. And I'll talk about that more, but I think every student that's dyslexic should go into secondary school able to type so it's their normal way of working, because I think this makes things much easier when you come to your GCSEs. Now, I'm currently making all the videos that will show you the functionality that I've spoken about. So if you'd like to find out more, I really recommend you subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button once you've subscribed, and that way you'll be notified when I've created the videos that will help you see everything that I've just talked about. Now that you've heard all the benefits of touch typing in academia, I could really do with your help. I'd love to know which of the benefits I've discussed do you think will most help you or the students you work with. And I'd love you to comment below, but not everybody likes commenting. So I've just put in a quick survey. So if you let me know which of the benefits of touch typing you think will impact your students the most, that will really help me, not just with video production, but I teach touch typing a lot, and I always want to make sure my courses are getting across what students need to know. Thanks so much for your help, and thanks for watching. I do hope you found this video useful. Please share it with anyone you know who could benefit. I'd be very grateful if you could give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, as doing so really helps others find this information. If you hit the bell button once you've subscribed, you'll be notified when I create new videos. I've produced some comprehensive free resources to help dyslexics achieve. Details on how to download them are below. Let's work together to help all learners achieve.